we must also realize that the problems of racial injustice and economic injustice cannot be solved without a radical redistribution of political and economic power.
Oh, the greedy can't breathe they money when all this green is dead. And the greedy can't swallow they money when we've no more bread. Yeah, the greedy can't hold they money when they've lost lovers and friends. Oh, the greedy can't die with they money, cause it's all they'll have left. Oh, speak truth to me, I wanna hear it. Maybe it will help me see things clearer. Maybe that's why the powers that be fear it, and the saints die with smiles on their faces, quite fearless. I wanna know if your money's really that good, like Bobby Dylan asked. Was it worth murdering a kin that keeps people down? Was it worth enslavement a nation after nation? The endless trials and cases and the unseen that you take from. To you, they are nameless. We the people do have faces, and it's gonna take more money than you gotta fucking change it. And it's funny, cause you swear you'd be some puppeteers, but the truth been getting out. We're mobilizing the more we hear, and now we party up in here. Crack a couple beers and some jokes at the establishment. Shit gets funny here, and you can't stop us. We're response to the system, an entire generation that was born with a fist up. When all this green is dead, and the greedy can't swallow they money when we've no more bread. Yeah, the greedy can't hold they money when they've lost lovers and friends. Oh, the greedy can't die with they money, cause it's all they'll have left. But some real philosopher shit, I think y'all need a hug. Shout out to Adolf Hitler, shout out to Donald Trump, and any other hateful motherfucker drowning in his once. My only explanation is that you haven't felt love, cause if you did, you wouldn't be able to witness the world bleed. Deny your basic instinct, turn a profit off of need. Some say the root of our evil, but I say that it's a sea, cause nothing grows faster than what's been powered by greed. And the question in that first verse was quite rhetorical. The money ain't the good, man, that should be historical. Page after page, our earth is being slain. Page after page of no compassion, no restraint. Page after page of all of us getting played, cause you might own a board, but you still stuck in the game. And this is the type of game that we all lose. At least we die for something beautiful, you just die for you. Green is dead, and the greedy can't swallow they money when we've no more bread. Yeah, the greedy can't hold they money when they've lost lovers and friends. Oh, the greedy can't die with they money, cause it's all they'll have left.